NYPD says this woman tried to rob a Burger King in the Bronx. It happened yesterday afternoon at the restaurant on Grand Concourse in the Melrose section. They say she places an order, then leaps over the counter, apparently grabbing money from the cash registers. But workers were able to grab her and say they got the cash back. A few minutes later, she walks out. Now police are looking for her.